Hi, this is Whitney from 365 Tapping Topics, and today we're going to kind of capitalize on the one we did yesterday, and the big theme is letting go of the feeling of needing to control everything. And this is kind of a part two on yesterday where I feel like I need to control everything to stay safe, but it doesn't really work and I'm exhausted. Today we're going to take it into it makes me feel unhappy and maybe a little resentful and even angry. So go ahead and take a deep breath. Release and let go. Side of the hand. Even though I want to control everything around me to feel safe and keep everyone I love safe, sometimes it makes me feel unhappy, resentful, maybe even angry, because it's so much work. It doesn't really work. People don't listen, and sometimes they don't like it. Maybe all the time they don't like it. Even though I want to control everything to feel safe and keep people safe, I feel unhappy, unrewarded, not understood, and I feel resentful and angry, and that's just what's there. Even though wanting to control everything comes from a place of good, oftentimes it causes so much tension. People don't understand or see me or recognize the value that I contribute. And I feel unhappy, resentful, and sometimes even angry. And that's just what's there for me. And it makes a lot of sense. Top of the head. I feel like I need to control everything so we can all be safe. Eyebrow. I try to control everything so that everything moves well. Side of the eye. I get angry at all the resistance under the eye. I feel unhappy that it never just flows and I have to remind people over and over again under the nose, where I feel like I have to do all the parts that other people just won't pick up. Chin point. I want to control everything so we're all safe and feeling good. Collarbone. I want to control everything so we're all successful and feeling happy. Rib point. But often I feel unhappy, resentful, and maybe even angry. Under the arm. And that's valid to feel that way. Top of the head. There's a lot of friction between trying to control everything and how it gets done. Control everything for the good of all of us. Side of the eye. But it's met with resistance under the eye. And oftentimes the pushback. And it isn't positive under the nose. And I feel unhappy, resentful, and maybe angry. Chin, and I'm exhausted. But I feel like I have to keep trying to control everything. Collarbone. It all needs to be the way I see it so we can be safe. It's the way things are done. It's the responsibility we should all share. Rib point. I want to control everything to feel safe and keep everybody safe. Under the arm. But I often feel unhappy, unseen, unrecognized. Top of the head. I feel resentful when I have to keep controlling things because other people won't jump on board. Eyebrow. Angry at how much effort it takes to control everything around me. Side of the eye. I wonder if it's possible to let go. If I can detach from this deep need to control everything, would I be safe if things were different and out of my control? Jen, maybe not. That seems scary and dangerous. Collarbone. Maybe I can open up to the possibility of pausing before that feeling takes me over and just noticing what's happening. Just notice what's happening inside my body, my brain, my emotions, when I want to control the things around me, under the arm. Opening up to letting go of that deep need to control everything and to keep everybody safe all the time. Top of the head. Getting curious about why I have this. Take a deep breath. Maybe a lot came up, maybe nothing came up. I encourage you to jot it down and to kind of investigate if this resonates with you. Maybe keep tapping or circle back and do these little mini taps to see what's there for you. Love to hear from you and what's going on. Have an incredible day, and I'll see you again tomorrow.